concern, but really.
No! Oh, please, Mr. Soon-to-be ex-owner of Glove World. Could you see it in your heart to let us ride all our favorite rides? Just one last time.
For old times, right, Sid?
Well, seeing as it's our last day of operation anyway.
I am more nervous about this oral report than I've ever been about anything.
Yeah, you do look pretty terrible.
If I don't do my report, then I don't pass. And if I don't pass, then I don't get my voting license. Don't ever give up. We can't let Mr. Krabs go bankrupt. We must keep busy, never giving up.
How did I not?
I promised myself not to shed this tear.
It's getting
so hard to leave, even for one night.